Yo guys, I thought I could edit after transferring the files from my phone here on my laptop after talking to my boyfriend, but it didn't happen because I've been binge watching, I guess. Or like I've been watching the YouTube Fan Fest 2017 that was held again in the Philippines. It was lit. And right now, I've been like right now I'm watching the full, or like the live stream, of the Fan Fest. So I didn't edit the video. Sorry guys. I think I've been apologizing and then just keep repeating my message. I'm just human being. So please don't hate me. I wouldn't promise or like, but I will do my best to edit the video by Monday, and I'm going to upload it on Sunday. So basically my schedule would be Sunday, and that will be final. And if I couldn't, you know, like my schedule, you can bash me guys, you can roast me. Decaf. So yeah, that's it. So I think you can, no, I not I think, but I'm going to, yeah, my schedule on uploading videos would be every Sunday, so please do remind me guys if I forgot. Oh, so see you guys, good morning because it's already 12:18. So see you guys tomorrow. Guys, I just said Monday, right? But it's actually like now is Monday because it's already 12. As what I've said, 12, and now it's 12:22 a.m. So, oh my god, I'm so dumb. I just realized when I said I'm going to upload it on Monday, and it's already Monday. So basically, I'm going to upload the video that I transfer tomorrow afternoon. I'll do my best tomorrow afternoon. No, not tomorrow. What the heck? This afternoon. That's what I mean. This afternoon, I'm going to. Just kidding. I saw you this one. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to upload it this afternoon. I'll do my best, guys. Like 12, or after lunch, I'm going to I'm going to edit the video that I transferred in my laptop this afternoon because it's already Monday. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow. What's up guys, time check, it's 7:59, and thank God my mom woke me up asking the number of my aunt. And jeez, I had this dream like it's like random, literally random, like maybe I've been thinking about my two elder cousins and my classmate from CCTC who had a reunion party in, I guess it was like in Barba complex, and he was kind of slightly vlogging or just posting one long video. And in my dream, it was so like they're having a party on the airport, like dancing everywhere, and music was blasting. And he was, that classmate of mine was vlogging. It was like, I saw his vlogs, obviously, duh, he posted it. And I was like, dude, that vlog was so dope, that was so awesome. And I don't know, like, did he notice that my two elder cousins, I don't know if there were my two elder cousins, like Ate Hani and Kuya Lucky, was in his vlog. I don't know if he's aware that it was my cousins. And not just that, my classmate also from high school, or like elementary to high school, from, you know, like in La Salle, was also there. Like, why did I wasn't there? And like, oh, I ended up like lying in bed, my head was like, I like lying in bed, but I wasn't sleeping on my headboard. It was like, oh, sorry about that, freaking. Went in and approached my room and called me, like asking the number of my aunt. It's like, oh my god. And I woke up like literally 7. I already woke up like when she woke me up for breakfast. And it's like, oh, I'm still asleep because I'm not a morning person, guys. I'm not really a morning person at all. And when I woke up, it's like, oh dang, it's 7, it's almost 8. I think it's already 8 right now. And it was my mind, like, be consistent. And you didn't edit the video last night, so today is your day to edit it. And I'll see you guys after lunch. I just finished, or like I'm done eating lunch, and I'm so kind of full right now. Not full like that. It's like food coma. Anyway, I'm going to edit now. So see you guys. So guys, I just finally edited the video. So yeah, I finally edited the video, and I'm going to upload it on Sunday. And the video that I'm going, the vlog that I'm doing right now would be also uploaded on Sunday. So basically, I'm going to upload 2 videos, or it depends on the occasion. Yeah, every Sunday. And it's bloody raining outside. I hope I won't get sick tomorrow. So see you guys. We're now going to Arpili, to our relative's house. So see you guys there.
Let it out, we can go top down, just fade out into the sun now. Paradise, swimming in moonshine, living that good life, baby, it's our time. I'm just trying to lock your love down, just give me one shot. If I could just keep you here one more weekend, a Saturday I was holding, with you at 6 in the morning. If I could just keep you here one more weekend.
there's a lot of people.
Number bin? Huh? Ano number bin? If I could just
oh, you know what we get. You and me, riding this daydream. It's so easy, the way that it should be.
Si Chicha, ignay na kami, Fiesta.
Asa sila? Suta na.
I'm alive. Keep me up all night. From now all I want is to hit reset. Cause I'm not ready to come down yet. I'm trying to lock your love down. Just give me one shot. I won't waste it now. The Friday night we were fading. All your lips I could take. Let it out, we can go top down. Just fade out into the sun now. Heard eyes swimming in moonshine. Living that good life, baby, it's our time. Your love down. Just give me one shot. I won't waste it now. A Friday night we were faded. All your lips I could taste it. If I could just keep you here one more weekend. A Saturday I was holding. We do the sex in the morning. If I could just keep you here one more. Stay.
guys, we're now finally here and I'm so full food coma. Oh my god. After eating, I was like, I really want to sleep. Just kidding. So, I'm going to end my vlog now. Don't forget to give a thumbs up if you like this video, and if you don't, just still give a thumbs up and subscribe, and also click the notification bell beside the subscription box below. And also, what wisdom would I give you guys? Wisdom? What? Anyway, all I can say is that spread love and happiness. So yeah, see you guys.
Let it out, we can go top down. Just fade out into the sun now.